Warriors, you got D-Lin here on another episode of Repeat Requester. Tonight's Repeat Requester is Alan Lundberg, who had asked me to react to Kevin Olusola, I hope I pronounced that correctly, and his cover of the song Down. I know that there's a lot of people who wanted me to do that song. The first person who actually suggested it is Jimmy Joe Bob. I think I got that right. Yeah. Jimmy Joe Bob, who actually provided me a link to it. And this, we're talking, was probably over or under a year ago that these requests were for this song. I didn't watch the full video because I wasn't sure if I should save it to react to. I'm glad that I did, though. I'm using it as repeat requester for Alan Lundberg, but I'm also going to give shouts out to everyone else who also asked for this, because I noticed that there's a lot of people that did want me to do this song. So, Down is the single released in 2017 by Kevin, who we all know is the beatboxer for the vocal band Pentatonix. I had also found out that he goes by K.O., which kind of confused me because I saw that it was under both Kevin's name and under K.O., but there wasn't pictures of Kevin for K.O., so I thought that that was a separate person. It took a while for me to get it, guys, but I finally figured it out. No assistance needed. The original song, Down, is by the American electronic duo Marian Hill from their 2016 debut album, Act One. So I was more than excited to find out that Kevin is on his own, or this is maybe a side venture for him, which I know he sings in Pentatonix, but the songs that I've reacted to so far, I don't believe I've heard him isolated, so it seems to me that I'm going to get to hear him sing in this song, I hope. Looking this up, there really wasn't that much information, but I did find out that among beatboxing and singing, Kevin also is an accomplished cellist, rapper, and record producer, among other things that he does. So I guess I'm just going to get right down to it. I'll be reacting to Kevin Olusola and his cover of Down.
There's so many bodies on the floor, so baby we should go and add some more. Are you down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down? Down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down. Everywhere I look are people's hands thrown up in the air to have them dance. Come on baby, catch me if you can. No, you don't have any other plans. Are you down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down? Down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down. Are you?
Down, down. Okay. Down, down.
Put them all to shame. Now isn't the time to play it safe. Isn't this the reason that you came? So baby, don't you let it go to waste. Are you down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down? Down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down. Every single thing is feeling right. Started as a quiet Friday night.
Than it did. I mean, I guess finding out Marian Hill is electronic, or is it what, EDM? I should have expected something, some kind of sound like that, but not the way Kevin did it, or KO, however he wants to be known as a solo artist, but I did not expect that. I love the layering of the sounds, as I was saying, you know, at the beginning of the song. I love like him starting out with the cello and then moving over to the, I guess, his keyboard and beats machine. I'm not really sure what it's called, but I just love the layer of sounds, plus him using his mouth, you know, with the beatboxing, and it was just, it threw me for a loop. I was not expecting that. You guys, you told me that I was gonna like it. And you know what? For some reason, I just go into these like, you know, kind of just not knowing what to expect, which is, that's what you're here for, right? You're here for the reaction, because that's how someone reacts. And I mean, I hope that was good, because that was literally like, I was shocked. And Kevin's voice is just everything that I thought it would be. He just sounds so good. And he's just so talented. Wow. Wow. Now, I think that this makes the second member of Pentatonix that I have heard. No. Well, I mean, if we're going, you know, with ex-members of Pentatonix, I have heard Avi Kaplan solo. I have heard Mitch Grossi solo. And I have heard now Kevin Olusola. Which, I guess the more times I say his last name, I think I'm getting better at it. I've heard those three solo. Now, I think I need to hear Scott, Kirsten, or Kirsty, and the new member. You guys probably are going to hate me because I honestly don't remember. I think it's Matt. I'm not really sure, but I think his name is Matt. And I'm not even sure if they all have solo things out. I guess I'll find out. Maybe you guys will let me know in the comments. I don't know. Definitely enjoyed that. So, thank you so much, Jimmy, Joe, Bob, for providing the link for this video. Thank you, Alan Lundberg, for reinforcing the suggestion. And thank you to everyone else who has also asked for this. I definitely did love it. And that's my reaction, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, thank you for stopping in. I hope you found something that you'll enjoy, and hopefully it will be something that will make you come back for more. Thank you all so much for joining me on this Repeat Requester. I hope to see you in the next one. Bye!